congratulations. May your love grow with each passing day, and may God bless your marriage today and every day. God be with you. Congratulations. Love you both. And everlasting love for me.
I'm so grateful to be here, so grateful for your happiness, and thank you for including us. It's been, yes, a long way to come, but it's certainly worth it. Best wishes.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I want to come near and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and He'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river, I wanna go.
Congratulations! Today is the day. I am so happy for the two of you and wish you a happily ever after.
Dip me in your smooth waters, I go in. As a man with many crimes, come up for air. As my sins flow down the Jordan, oh, I wanna come here and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean.
Mikey and Heidi, congratulations on your new journey together. It's so beautiful to watch how you two have connected and brought your unity stronger with each other. And I'm so honored to be the one giving the speech and so thankful to be in both of your lives. And I just can't wait to make more memories with both of you and continue to watch you two grow and have a beautiful life together. And you just threw such an incredible celebration. And I want to just thank both of you for being so beautiful and inspiring to me and all others in life. Love you both.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone and some remain. All these places have their moments.
Hello, Mike and Heidi. I'm so glad that you invited me to be here. I'm so happy to be here. And not just because it's 110 degrees in the valley right now. I love you both. I'm so excited for you guys to keep journeying together. You guys are the best. Thanks.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their something new, though I know I'll never lose affection.
Hi, Heidi and Mike. Hi, you don't know me, my name's Dave. I've known Mike for just a little while. And your guys' celebration is just amazing. And it makes me so happy that I get to be a part of it. I'm so thankful that you've given me the opportunity to share this moment with you. And I hope you guys have roughly 10,000, maybe 100,000 more amazing moments that you get to share together. Thank you so much.
Though I
know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them.
Hey Mike and Heidi, I snuck off to record this. Really happy to be here. I think your vows actually were better because you forgot. And I'm looking forward to you looking back on this in future years and being like, oh, David had hair that still wasn't gray back then. But I'm so happy for both of you. Like, I just don't know what to say. So thanks for inviting me. Thanks for making me best man. And I'm glad I could be here.
Pronounce you husband and wife. I invite you to share your first kiss in marriage.
Welcome to the Lennons. And Mike, I'm sure you're very welcome to the Scots. Wish you all the best. Love you very much.
Ditto.
Cute way of talking.
Heidi, it's just been such a joy to witness your love for one another and to see the depth of it as you look at each other with so much tenderness and joy. And we are so happy for you that you found one another and that you've made this commitment to share the rest of your days loving one another. And so big congratulations from my heart to yours.
So I've been, when I've been meeting people, and I haven't met everybody, but I've been going around and asking, when did you first meet Heidi? When did you first meet Michael? And got a lot of really interesting answers and kind of insight in everyone's relationships. And so I thought I would share when I first met Heidi and Michael. So I first met Michael, he was a hyperactive 6-year-old. He liked to greet me by running up to me and just pummeling me in the back, just windmilling. He had a diet of only goldfish crackers, but he was still a music aficionado even back then. I think he wore out his Spice Girls movie VHS. was really into the Spice Girls. And so I watched him grow up, watched him get older, and I was the cool 17-year-old with the Sega Dreamcast, and all of a sudden, he was the cool 17-year-old in a band, and I was just a nerdy guy in his 20s. A few years later, it's cool. A few years later, I met Heidi for the first time, at least the first time that I remember, and there was this idea, let's go on a float trip on the Rogue River. We'll go in like the chill Shady Cove part. And so I was driving, Laura's Prius, and all of a sudden I felt like I was a chaperone at like a prom or something, because every time I looked in the rearview mirror, I wasn't really sure what Heidi looked like without like the back of her head or Mike's head in front of her, because they just could not keep their hands off of each other. They were just so into it. Yes. And really, look, they still are. And just wearing out the road between Eugene and Tacoma and then finally being together and finally being married, I'm so happy for both of you. So let's drink a toast to Mike and Heidi.
I'm Rodney Crossan, I'm Heidi's brother, and Webster's dictionary defines wedding as the fusing of two metals with a hot torch. Well, I think you guys are two metals. Cold metals.
Yeah.
Heidi welcomed me to her family when she was just 10 years old.
Wait, you were 10?
No, I can't look at you then. We were instant friends, and Heidi would make these elaborate dinners on her turbo cooker. Okay, I'm gonna tell a sad story. One time I was helping out at one of Carla's garage sales. Heidi collected Pokemon cards, and I was really confused by this elaborate pricing system, and I sold her Pokemon cards for the price on the envelope, but they were supposed to be per card. And Heidi was so mad. But you forgave me, we're cool. We're cool, right, Heids? We've survived much worse than that since then. We had a lot of small adventures, you know, jumping on trampolines to jumping off bridges at staircase, cruising around Puyallup in my Nissan Pulsar with the T-top down. We were on top of the world.
Hi, we've had a lot of... We've had a lot of fun together over the years. Making human sushi, dancing and singing to Tenacious D's. Spending a very late night at Denny's. Walking around the neighborhood meeting new friends. And late night cold water swimming. There have been many long phone conversations talking about life, and you have always been there for me with flowers in hand whenever I needed you. It is so comforting to know that I have a sister who will always be there for me no matter what. Over the years, you have brought me out of my comfort zone and have broadened my horizons. I have really enjoyed the personal yoga sessions.
Oh no, we're only getting started. You've been a great sister, and many of the people I've met again tonight, you know, Brad, several of you, you guys taught me to rock climb. Heidi and I spent many nights at climbing gyms, you know, taking on life's tough bouldering problems, pushing our limits. One time we climbed this monster rock face up above I-90 and it started to snow. We felt like such legit badasses. We've had a lot of good times and you've always been up for the next adventure.
Life has not always been easy for you, but you have always persevered. Losing Dad was hard on both of us, but we stuck together. Rodney and I tried to be good role models, although we sometimes fell short, but we made it through the years together. I am so proud of the woman that you have become, and Dad would too.
So 6 years ago, we were shooting some pool, and Heidi could not stop talking about this guy she met at the Swiss, and he was in a band, and she finally took us to the Swiss to meet Mikey. And Mikey, you were an instant fit into our family.
Mikey, you are kind, funny, thoughtful, and so amazing with Alden. You have introduced us to VR and made us some super tasty meals. We knew you were a perfect fit with how quickly you got up to speed on your office trivia and how happy you make Heidi. You bring out the best in Heidi, and I am so glad that I get to call you my brother. All anyone has to do is spend 2 minutes with you guys to see how in love you are. You two truly are meant for each other, and we wish you a lifetime of happiness. Cheers to boobies.
Mikey and Heidi, I love you both from the bottom of my heart. You two are wonderful for each other. You're such an excellent balance for each other, and I know that moving forward, you two are going to continue to help each other grow immensely. And you know, now you're just going to be forced to deal with each other for the rest of your lives, and it's really not that bad. So I love you both.
I needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs. And there you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotions. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. Hey now, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, thank you.
and wonder what would I be without you in my life. Everything was just a bore. All the things I did since I've done them before. But you brighten up all my day with a love so sweet and so
Both of you, I am so happy for your beautiful wedding. You both are just incredible people. Heidi, you have meant so much to me throughout my whole life since we met at Central. And I feel honored to have met you. And Mikey, you could not be more of a perfect person for Heidi. This wedding was beautiful. Bourne was crying, even though she had not met you beforehand.
Yeah.
And this group of people that you have assembled, who are clearly important in your life, are really just beautiful souls. And we love you both so much. And I know for a fact that you are going to be an incredible couple for the rest of your lives. So love you guys.
Yeah.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two. Darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I want to be the one with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building big castles we on high. Just the two of us. You and I.
Just the two of us.
Let's get it together, baby.
Just the two of us.
Hey, Michael and Heidi, Ed here. We really appreciate being here, and you know what? I just can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. You guys make an awesome team, and it's going to be, I think you're going to really do something with your lives. I can't wait to see the family you all create. We love that emanates from that family in the future. So, best to both of you.
Great. We didn't practice at all.
I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. Into a crisis of times when I might manage to get it all out what's in my head. And I am feeling a little peculiar. Into a
excited for you guys, and you guys are the perfect match.
Welcome to the family, Mikey. Congratulations, Heidi.
Guess I'm getting at the very least one more uncle and a ton new friends. Thanks for letting us, you know, I don't know.
Mike.
What else did I say?
If we have one piece of advice for you, never go to bed angry, no matter how mad you are or tired, talk.
And always work it out, because it is worth it and it will be tough, but you got this. We love you guys.
And we're here for you.
And trust me, take it from me, arguments suck.
Love you guys.
Love you.
Truth, you know I'll be there. Amongst the lies, you know I'll be there. I'll go anywhere, so I'll see you there. Oh, I don't care if you are mine. I'll be there, not far behind. I will die, keep in mind. I'll be there for you. If you should fall, you know I'll be there. To catch a call, you know I'll be there. I'll go anywhere, so I'll see you there. I don't care if you don't mind. I'll be there, not far behind. I will dare, keep in mind. Oh, I don't care. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you.
I just want to say that my heart is full right now because of your love. And it has spilled out into all of us that are here today. And I just want you to know what a privilege that is to be here, to see the blessing of your love. And I pray that you will make beautiful music together for the rest of your lives. May God bless you in every area of your life. I love you both. Bye.
Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.